Hello everyone, this is Pasha and welcome back to... I really need fucking name for this show. Let's call it Cooking with Pasha, I don't fucking care. Today, comrades, we are making something that you can find in every Soviet house, something that everyone makes at some point of their life. And once you make it, comrade, you will always make the same fucking dish.
Forever.
We are, of course, making котлеты with some fucking amazing mashed potato. Before I tell you the ingredients that you will need for this fucking amazing dish, comrades, we need first to get lubrication for us. We are drinking this baby bottle of Jamaican beer. I don't even fucking know shit. The name is not too hard to pronounce. This is the weirdest fucking bottle I've ever seen in my life. It's called Red Stripe. Oh yeah, we have to do beer ASMR. I am sorry, comrades. Cheers. I don't know what I expected, but probably wasn't this. It's not bad, but probably not something you will drink every day. Also, it looks fucking like medicine bottle, what the fuck? Fucking weird. Okay, comrades, to make our котлеты, we're going to have to need... I did actually not measure how much you have. You are going to need this mystery meat package that arrived from the depths or very frozen gulag, I mean freezer. And I don't know how much there is here, there is probably about a half kilogram. First you have to drain all the blood of the enemy. 600 fucking grams, comrades. 600 grams. This is premium fucking chicken and pork mix of meat in bag. Блять. You're going to need one tier gas vegetable. You're going to need one or two cloves of garlic. You're going to need...
Egg.
We're also going to need very fucking simple ingredient that you'd probably not to think about to put in this dish. Hi cat, a little bit of yesterday bread. Of course, we're also going to need potatoes. Obviously, we have a bunch here that I managed to steal from neighbor. Going to need milk. And we're going to need butter, as well as salt, pepper, oil, and of course, fucking comrades, sour cream. While I do some of this cooking, I will tell you a couple of things about котлеты and mashed potatoes, comrades. But before we do that, we take our yesterday bread, put it in a bowl you can find, and we take our milk and put milk on top. The point is, this bread have to soak up all of this milk, and then we're going to add it to our food. To get the most annoying fucking part out of the way, we're going to make our mashed potatoes. Step 1, get potato. Step 2, clean potato. Step 3, cut potato. Cut your potatoes faster. Блять! Boil your potatoes faster, make sure you cut them to small pieces. Step 4, boil potato. Put all of this into your pot. No fucking runaways. Fill this pot with hot water. And put it on the stove. Did I say fucking hot water? I mean cold water. Of course, comrades, make sure you salt the water. All you have to do, comrades, is let your potatoes boil, and then you have to stab them with... You have to stab them with your knife, that way you will know when they are ready. Step 5, mashed potato. Now we get to the most important part, comrades, we're going to start dealing with our actual main fucking dish. Take your onion. We're going to dice onion to very small pieces because it have to go into meat. Come on, пошел нахуй. Oh, and I almost forgot to tell you. I was going to tell you a little bit about котлеты. Inspiration for this video, comrades, came, блять, from this Russian meme that I came across not too long ago. It's also very old. And I just reminded that I haven't made fucking котлеты in a while. Now I'm going to tell you some facts about котлеты as dish. It was borrowed from European cuisine at some point in history, but nobody cares because this is Russian dish. Slav dish. Don't know if it's Russian. If it's Russian for fact, maybe it's not. And back then, comrades, this was not the fucking котлета that you could get. It was some shit on the bone. It was meat still, but it was not fucking котлеты. And as you know, котлеты, comrades, are magical food that bridge together between people around the world, no matter where they're from. Once you have котлеты, you become 55% more Slav. Of course, котлеты in their current form, how are making them today, almost exactly the same they were made all the way back to 1939. Comrades, if you're not yet crying like little baby because of onions, then you're going to start, because we are one step closer to making glorious dish. Now it is time to deal with this mystery bag of meat. Throw this fucking disease outside. By the way, comrades, you can also use beef and pig. This is chicken and pig, but whatever meat you have is also gonna work. Best mix is probably chicken, yes, cow and pig. To this we're going to add even more disease. Then we're going to, I completely forgot to make fucking garlic. Пиздец, fucking дебил. This is because I'm not keeping hydrated. Ah, much better. We're also going to dice this to very small pieces. Now, comrades, we are ready. We're going to add this to our meat. We're going to add our onion. We are going to add black pepper and salt. Why you know pepper, блядь? And, comrades, last but very, very most important step, we are taking our bread and we start tearing little pieces with the milk and everything we added to the meat. No, of course, this is not gonna work. I need bigger bowl. Comrades, please forgive me. Put all this in new bowl. And now we do the most sexy thing ever. Start working. Oh, comrades, this is so fucking delicious already. Now, one thing, comrade, I forgot to mention. Котлеты are fucking, you know, they are versatile, just like Slav people. They can be done with almost any ingredient you have in the house. As long as you have the basic ingredient that we use today, you can also add whatever else you find in your kitchen. For example, you can add spices if you have, or you can add like mushrooms, but then it becomes something a bit different. But today, comrades, we're making the classic котлеты. Make sure to disinfect your fucking hands in water and soap. Yeah, comrades, we are getting into most important part, to pay fucking attention. We are going to actually start preparing our котлеты for frying. You take boxes of flour on it, you sprinkle some flour on your working surface, make sure to drink. Going to take some of the mixture, give it a shape, put it on your flour. Be very fucking delicate with this, as it may fall apart if you move it too much. Make sure it is coated in flour on both sides, then put it aside. Continue doing this with the rest of your meat, and then we're going to transfer them all to a hot pan. Once covered, you are out of meat. It is time to make this magnificent dish on the fucking stove.
Our potatoes are hot, блядь. Why am I keep touching hot things, блядь? We turn on gas under this. Going to add a bit of oil. We're also going to add butter for much needed flavor. Fucking hot. We're going to start adding our котлеты. The point is, comrades, we have to first blast them with fucking heat, very strong, until they get layer, crisp. Then we're going to lower the heat and we're going to cook them under lid.
5 minutes later.
We just flip them to the other side. We're going to wait also around 3 minutes, after which we're going to lower the heat and let them sit there for a couple more minutes. Comrades, after like a couple minutes under lid, make sure you flip them to the other side.
Of course, they look very fucking good.
You're going to keep them here for a couple more minutes.
Don't forget to drink your fucking medicine. Look at this fucking glorious котлета, comrades. Focus, блядь.
What self-respecting person in the kitchen doesn't get to try their own creation? Of course, we have to try it.
It is fucking delicious, comrades.
Comrades, our or mixture of oil got a bit burned, so I replaced the oil. Make sure that the shape stays intact.
While our fucking cotlet are being ready over there, first batch is already fucking done. Now let me tell you a secret, Connor. Not a single fucking, ах, блять, хат. Not single fucking Slavic child will ever admit, but every single one of us did it when mama used to make cotlet back in childhood. We would sneak very fucking careful into kitchen and we would steal one of those cotlet, make Russian version of hamburger. You take cotlet, you put it into bread, and Russian hamburger is fucking ready. Now I can do the fucking same. But as adult, I also get another bonus. Bring out the secret drink, Orek. You can fucking do this, давай. You have Russian hamburger as a кушка. Going to start dealing with fucking potatoes. Excuse me. I recently found very important technological advancement. Instead of mashing your potatoes like some sort of farmer, we have fucking technology on our side. We can do this so much fucking simpler now. Fill it up with potato, we close it, we squeeze, and бля, we have fucking mashed potato instant. This fucking tool, comrade. Even American baby can make mashed potato, no problem. We add milk, tiny bit of butter, very fucking important. We add sour cream. I also suggest adding one egg to this. Comrades, our glorious fucking food is already complete. We made котлетки с пюрешкой. Comrades, congratulations, you are 55% more Slav now. If you want extra Slav points, make sure to make cucumber, tomato, onion, sour cream salad. I may put recipe in the upcoming video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video, share this with your comrades. They have to know how to make this also. I'll see you next time.